They are at the post. And they're off. Striking Chrome is away sharply and reaching up for the early lead. Up on the outside, Sky Proposal moves up. The odds on favorite. Honor Feek moves through along the rail now to be third. And far back in the early going is East Wing. Around the clubhouse turn they go. Striking Chrome strikes to the lead now, three parts of a length. From the outside, Sky Proposal is second. Honor Feek under a tight hold along the rail now, third by one. Hindsight is fourth, East Wing fifth, a compact field of five, three lengths front to back as they turn up the backstretch. That's Striking Chrome striding along now, the leader by a length. Honor Feek slips through toward the rail, now a challenging second. Sky Proposal is third, East Wing moves up on the outside fourth, and now Hindsight is the trailer as they leave the half-mile marker. Striking Chrome still has the lead, three parts of a length from the outside. That Sky Proposal second. Honor Feek covered up. Needs a spot to run third. Hindsight is fourth. East Wing on the outside fifth as they approach the quarter mile pole. Striking Chrome is still there. Honor Feek. And now Gallardo finds an opening towards the rail and sets the favorite down for the drive. From the outside is Sky Proposal. A length and a half farther back to Hindsight as they turn for home. 3/16 of a mile to run. Honor Feek shoots through toward the rail and has the lead. Striking Chrome trying to re-engage on the outside. Second, Sky Proposal is third. Down to the wire, it's Honor of Fake. Striking Chrome is battling hard on the outside, but still can't get to the leader. Honor of Fake going away at 2-5 by a length and a half. Striking Chrome in a game effort for second. Sky Proposal was third.